Today, we are going through the pelvic tilt, which is the first step in completing a glute bridge. The aim of this movement is very important as it takes the pressure off your lower back and places it on the leg muscles instead. First, find a flat supported floor and place your feet and knees shoulder width apart. Then, place your heels underneath your kneecaps. The goal of this movement is to tilt your hips and flatten your lower spine against the floor. To understand and teach yourself this movement, arch your spine away from the floor, creating a hollow between your lower back and the floor. Once this is achieved, use your deep stomach muscles to pull your lower back flat against the floor. You should feel the bottom part of your glutes lift off the floor slightly. You can also use your hands on the front of your hips to feel the pelvis tilt and your spine flatten. Relax and repeat again.